1992 Brougham. Let's start her up. Miles. Radio and climate control work. Not a bad choice. Power antenna works. You can hear the AC coming on now. Auto-dimming rear-view mirror does work. Everything electrical in this car works. Seats, cruise control, you name it, it works. Let's go for a little drive. Turn off the AC. And it does have the D'Elegance squeaky seats, so you'll probably hear those. She's very quiet on the interior, as you would come to expect from a 5,000-pound Cadillac made in the 90s. One of 394 with a sunroof in 92. I'm not sure of the production numbers in 90 and 91, but... Okay. Let's get her out up to speed. So that's 46, which is the speed limit. We'll be out on the highway here in a second, and you can hear her up to highway speeds. Shut the Astro roof cover. They are a bit noisy, well, at least noisier than the hardtop cars when that's open. So that's 75. Look, Ma, no hands. Very smooth running car. Really, if you live anywhere in the United States, I would not hesitate to fly down and drive this car home. So, if you have any questions, feel free to email me. Thanks for looking.